as we're approaching the end of the year, we have a lot of activities going on in the different parts of the school. For instance, at the moment, we have an exhibit, an art exhibit, from kids in middle school and high school, as well as kids in elementary school, in the Ray spot in the school. We have some abstract art, as well as some machines from the future from our little ones. It's absolutely amazing, and you're more than welcome to come. We also have a very important activity in the library going on with the kids from first grade. This is being led by Miss Monica Patiño, and she is presenting their kids of first grade and their stories that they have built in the writing process in the school. So also, I invite you to come to the library and look at these amazing stories from our kids. I would also like to announce that our kids in fifth grade are right now doing a very interesting exercise of Model United Nations, and that is happening with the kids talking about or representing parts of Colombia. So it's the same type of model, but it's happening with kids in fifth grade and talking about different places in Colombia. So if you want to watch it, we have it posted, all this information and the presentations in our Facebook account. I would also like to make reference to a field trip that we had with 10th grade and also with 11th grade that was absolutely amazing last week. We had kids from 10th grade go to Socorro Santander, and they were looking at their roots and looking at everything that happened in this place and its surroundings. I think it was a very important activity for them to know their own history. And with 11th grade, we went to Barranca Bermeja. Kids there knew about the processes of making gasoline, as well as knowing all the conflict around what is being dealt with oil around the world and the impact that it has in our country. So I think it was a great activity for both 10th and 11th grade. I would also like to make reference of the social project that is going on in second grade. Right now we have our kids doing a lot of things with the kids of Gonzalo Jimenez Navas, which is a school that is in Barrio La Cumbre, that which basically works with kids that don't have the same opportunities that our kids have. It's been an amazing experience, but the most amazing thing is that our kids in second grade want to do more and want to develop other projects that are for the benefit of all these kids. So we have four students from Second Beat that are working really hard in this matter, and we will tell you later exactly what we're going to do. But congratulations to all these kids, especially the kids in second grade that are working in this project. I would also like to say that we had excellent results in our ICFES exams, in our Prueba Saber 11. Our kids were placed again in one of the top notches of the performance in the country. We had 10 students amongst the 10 best in the country, so that was amazing. We had two students that were in first places, that is Mateo Cordova and Nicolás Iguarán, and we had two students in second place, they were Diego Sepúlveda and Santiago José Sánchez. Congratulations to them and to their families. But I would like to congratulate also all the students, all our seniors, 2015-2016. You did an amazing job. Your families also deserve a congratulation, and the teachers that worked with you, not only this year, but in all the years. You did an amazing job. I can't be prouder of all the things that you've done and all this great results that you've had. I would like to just finish inviting all the parents to the parents' assembly. We're having parents' assemblies by cycles. We will start on Thursday, this Thursday at 7 a.m. We're going to start with high school, and on Friday we're going to have middle school. So please check your calendar. I hope that you can really come. It's going to be a great opportunity to share what we did this year, and it's also going to be an amazing opportunity to know what's going to be going on for next year in our school. So thank you very much, and have a great week.